Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Transport Fever. I am Lictor. I'm currently trying to do something I said I might do last episode. But, yeah, what I'm saying. Hey, welcome to the stream. If you're watching this on YouTube, in the future there might be some, you know, audio missing. Just know that we got copyright claimed for, like, some sort of music. I'd rather play the music than not. So, here we are. So this is me apologizing just in case that happens in the future. We did get that on the last episode. So, it's always good to keep that up. I'm almost done with this little task. Which is... unhinge. I get the part off. That always bothers me. Okay. Can't get the metal part off because... no, bolted? That seems like just a regular nail in there. Might be a little thicker than a regular nail, but... at least I can now scoot up to my desk. We're putting like really strong magnets. Alright, sorry. Let's begin. We're gonna play the campaign.
Engines. Get involved in rapid.
The world is shifting closer together. The volume of passengers is exploding. The global flows of goods are multiplying. Meet the logistical challenges before and after the turn of the millennium. Dawn in the land of the rising sun. In the 1960s, as the horrors of World War II gradually fade away, Japan's economy experiences an unprecedented boom. Thanks to strict discipline and a will towards continuous improvement, the country is catching up to the industrialized nations of the West, a fast-paced era.
The Japanese Shinkansen is, as far as I know, the safest railroad in the world. You know, it's like 5,000 miles per hour. And not a single accident in the past 50, 60 years. When you consider that level of, like, incredibleness, they have this, like, red one that's just, like, Doctor. Yeah, they call it Doctor... Train Doctor, or Doctor Train, something like that. All it does is go the same route. But it does all the little recording and adjusting and figuring out. It's pretty incredible. I believe it's painted red. Eating some Cheetos, so I don't think you want to hear me chew, so I'm just gonna keep that on the down low when that happens. Got hungry and I didn't want to cook.
Tokyo is soon going to host the Summer Olympics. New records are in demand, and not just in the stadium. The Japanese State Railroad is pursuing a grand project. The world's first high-speed train. You have been entrusted with carrying out the project. Your motto is absolute perfection through continuous improvement. The country's topography has several pitfalls in store. Numerous obstacles must be overcome so that the new train can reach top speeds of over 200 kilometers per hour. Mountains, bodies of water, and populated areas make it hard to plan a straight line route. Tackle these construction challenges and create a masterpiece of Japanese engineering. Each route segment presents various difficulties, each of which calls for taking very specific measures. Find out what needs to be done.
Green salutations, Matt Wolf. The Tokyo 2020 Games, yeah. The Tokyo 2020 Games in 1960. Put my Cheetos away for the moment. Tunnel construction site, okay. And bridge construction site, okay.
If the route is supposed to run along the straightest path, the mouth of Lake Hamana has to be dealt with. Make preparations for building a bridge. Mountainous terrain stands in the way of level track routing. Arrange test drillings for building tunnels.
Do you think they went with a good choice for music this time? Or variety of music? Okay. Okay, so we need to transport from there to... That's simple. Then we need... gonna make a... road. Removal. Okay. I'm gonna leave with a full load. Get myself a depot. Cargo. What do we have? Since we're not looking to do anything else, we'll just pop that right now. That on steam removal. That is very loud on my end. Okay, so we're good on that. Okay. Deliver. Okay, so move that to there. Okay. Good. That's easy. Street. Grab the street. Okay. looking good. Okay. Now we have to do the opposite. Right there. Myself a depot here. Make a new line. Lego line. Lego line. Okay. That there. Okay. That's good. Alright. That's right. Buy a vehicle that can carry Legos. Okay. Bye. There we go. All right. Then we're ready. And fast forward. Go, team. Go, go, go. I miss the old, like, I definitely do miss that, where it had, like, the display of what that actually looked like. Like, oh, here's what the place looks like. I hate, definitely hate that. Get that rid of that. I need to know how much money we're spending. Yeah, we need more Legos. Get that going. Yeah. Let's double the size of that. I definitely like how what they did. I'm just, you know. Definitely like what they did with the click on the money in the bottom left. Which ones? Earnings? Yep, okay. The accountant. Okay. This will more than likely be more than we need. Probably like 400,000 or 100,000. Yeah. 400 million more than we need. The way I tend to run these businesses. I tend to build my depots like this so I can have a truck line going through here, or because I usually do the 1-1. The 1 point to 1 point, I don't do any, like, rarely do I do the whole you shorten the money on your game. Yeah. If you want to change the difficulty, that's definitely something on that. But we're doing a playthrough for YouTube, so trying to keep that within reason, I guess. Anyway, as I was saying, little buildings here. Do 1-1, just like they all load up for here, hit here, and then just have like this entire thing as a waiting line. Vehicles that are waiting tend to not cost you money.
Excellent. Under your expert guidance, the necessary preliminary work has been completed in short order. Now the actual route construction is next on the list. See to it that the necessary construction materials are delivered and use a precisely planned embankment to make sure that the maximum peak velocity is reached whenever possible. The route is going to be subjected to enormously high levels of stress. Large amounts of steel and concrete provide for the required stability.
Okay, so. Oh. We can do that. In the setting. Really mess with the settings. Guide system. There we go. All right.
Japan is a major fishing nation. Everything that ends up in the net ends up on a plate, even when it's not a fish at all, but a whale, for example. Good money can be made with that.
All right, so we need to get steel over there. How do we get steel over there? Actually want it to come home. That'd be best. Okay. Alright, this way we don't have to do anything there. We want steel here. Trying to tear up on the entire mountain there. And they'll do a bunny hop here. Need a road actually. Always think that goes to buildings. Always think that goes to. Hate that. I'm trying to fine tune it. Doesn't give me it usually. Okay. Then we need a depot here. And a depot here. New line, you. I'm gonna steal. Lego exchange. I'm not going to limit the Lego experience. Awesome. So you're just designed for that? Okay, five. And the Lego exchange. You on I'm gonna steal. Okay. Change up. I'm gonna steal. Go. Alright, let's find out what this is.
A popular saying goes, big fish don't live in small ponds. Process the fresh seafood from Fisher Tom's trawler for sushi, sashimi, and other specialties in Japanese cooking.
Okay. I get through trying not to do this. They make me do it. Probably a line like that. Nope, I don't want to look anywhere like that. Give me a straight line like that. Where this game does not like straight lines. I'll just stick with these. Order 10. You on fishy? Okay. Grab Lego line, match pupils. Upgrade you guys to this thing. Steel and construction materials are going fine. Good to what you want to make the delivery. Okay. You like what they did with the camera.
Sharp curves are to be avoided.
Okay. Next station. We want to go from Nagoya, Osaka. What level of fishery is this? Speed track. How much is this going to cost me? 5.8 million. Deal. make a little X here. Enough for me.
The whole earth is shaking. That happens frequently in Nippon. No cause for alarm. Carry on.
Yep. All right, so the question is here, can we skip that? This has got to go. No two ands or buts. There's absolutely no reason you build a station there. Build a station like over here. From around here. Probably do a connection line here. I'll probably destroy this, put the connection over here. If I was gonna, you know, connect cities and such. Sure, I don't care. Okay. cornering speed. Hold this back. Don't crash on me, game. Don't crash on me. Not responding. Not responding. Game, don't crash. Don't crash. Game crashed. I don't need these. Where's the delete button? Where's the delete button? I think we'll go back to this one. That's almost like 17, 20 minutes of work. Alright. Gonna give myself some chips. Turning off the audio because this is the part where it's usually just like get copyright claimed on YouTube for this audio. And that doesn't really matter. Actually, I just turned back on. I'm just gonna cut out anyways.
Going to be subjected to enormously high levels of stress. Large amounts of steel and concrete provide for the required stability. Japan is a major fishing nation. Everything that ends up in the net and a popular saying goes, big fish don't live in small ponds. Process the fresh seafood from Fisher Tom's trawler for sushi, sashimi, and other specialties in Japanese cooking.
So, we just gotta rebuild everything we did last. I didn't know how far this can actually take us. I always think that's the building tab. Always think that's the building. I hate that little corner they want to get. I will suffer that. Again, building tab. That is the building tab. I can't get rid of it. I kind of wanted to do like a little line or something. I actually like the look of that. Okay. That's fine. What? Again, building tab. I found my building tab. Everything set up? The Lego Exchange. I'm gonna steal. Cargo. None of these things. I'm gonna steal. Okay. Five of these. On the Lego Exchange. That's a good one. $1 million, go. Put it on this side here. Like it. Okay, next. Buy 10 of these. And then the Lego line needs to be created. I think at one point we deleted like 5 of these. Construction materials are good, we just need to steal now. Nice. Steel's on its way. So now we're getting fish there. Good. Not what I want to do. Please screw it.
Standard is met. Steep inclines and sharp curves are to be avoided.
Okay. We need a building. Module. High speed track. Double 40. Pause. Just got rid of that game. Okay. appreciate it if you don't get rid of my work. Station right here is absolute garbage. What we're gonna do here is put it over here. Me. That. Maybe the slopes on this. Maybe a straight one. I like it like that. Cracks. What shine keys are you giving me now? Track that. Burning speed's good. All right. I think that's always it is road. Like, We gotta sacrifice one. Get this one. That looks good enough. I just hope I put it on the right side. Always the worst feeling when you put it on the wrong side and you have to go back. This one probably won't argue with me too much. It's straight as opposed to the others. Bridge out of raw materials. So we can leave that alone. Need to get rid of them. Seems good. Okay. All right, we got the bridge. All we need is I love pushing accept and it not working. The perfect spot for two. Get rid of that. As we already have gotten rid of this. I like it right there. Right. Place it. Okay. Three buildings are being removed. Good. I have my crap. Good. Alright. Got that working as intended. Double the Lego line. Everything looks fine there. It looks fine there. Okay. Save. Extra careful. Alright. Tunnel through here. How the heck do we get a tunnel through here? Side am I on? the right side. Thinking that was saying no. Well. That's fine. Definitely looks like a really big bump. I will get rid of all of this if I have to. Okay. We got everything except.
The backbone of the Japanese railroad network. Now it has to be ensured that everything runs with the greatest precision. Analyze the tracks and rolling stock in terms of possible optimization potential. Prepare the future route maintenance and provide for the greatest possible safety in the event of an earthquake. Dr. Yellow makes sure that everything runs smoothly without a hitch. The yellow work train detects even the smallest defects. This is especially important on bridges and in tunnels. Perform the necessary test runs.
Okay, so they called him Dr. Yellow. But it's Dr. Red. Okay. Next thing. Please tell me it worked. Okay. Cornering speed would be too low. Okay, you didn't argue with me the second time. Aha, you didn't argue with me there either. Thus. I'm getting tired. Back to... Oh, this is fishy. And this is the Shinkansen. Mishima? Matsu? Goya? Inga? Osaka? Vehicle. Oh, we gotta bite Dr. Yellow. That bonus task. Okay. Stop. Okay. Get renamed Dr. Yellow. You there. Probably a better way to do this. I just don't know yet. All right, gentlemen. Remember what speed up and speed down are. Alright, we just need to ride this and then eventually it'll tell us everything we need to know. Oh, that's it. Vehicle unavailable. You can get all its tunnel experience quickly.
It's bucking again. What could have done that? How weird. As if your trawl net tickled something at the bottom of the ocean.
That's at maximum. More vehicles on this line. Why'd you pull from here instead of here? I already have a...
Huh? It's happened again. This is slowly getting scary. But there's no time to speculate. The fishing quota is still a long way off.
I have an idea of how to move that to here. I don't like it, but if you have an idea... Basically, my idea would be have the brick line go over here.
Something's wrong here. This can't be any normal quake. The epicenter of the tremors seems to lie somewhere out here in the ocean. Find out where exactly. It looks like your sideline has startled something really monstrous deep down in the ocean. Something that seems to be bothered by your activities. It's bubbling and churning and scratching the ship's hull. Maybe you'd better stop.
Okay. All the vehicles. Alright, so the idea was like move this thing to here. Have this thing, the exchange still go on. Then do a line from like here, here, here to here. Actually, probably just line there to there to there. Like the idea, I'm gonna pull it all the way back now. I only want a bridge like. Click OK. Trying to figure out what I was trying to do here. If I placed the depot. I don't know, just look at this farm and I'm like, yeah, I gotta do something. Sweet. We apparently made too little of, glad my vehicles don't have to drive this like corner. Oh, two little bridges. Now the thing has to like go across that a bunch. I'll leave that. Actually, I don't. I'd like to look at that. There we go. That's good. This just needs to touch the exchange. Lego line. Buy 20 of those. Okay. Fish. Under the sea. Why am I running a bunch of this stuff? Okay.
Trigger an emergency stop in the event of an earthquake. If the system happens to fail, the staff must be able to bring the train to a standstill as fast as possible.
Okay. We know we can get them at least 90 hours. That's where that needs to be. I wonder if I can do all the stops on the same train. letting these guys space themselves out. Train one, Johnson. Train two, Johnson. Train three.
Down to its individual parts at regular intervals. The hub office needs capable personnel to do this.
Okay. Oh, okay. What do I do here? Elected to become a bridge. Passenger. Five. Hope that's what they mean by bringing the maintenance crew. That looks horrible. I don't think you're gonna avoid it. Aha! Okay, we're bringing in the maintenance crew now. I wish I can do that. Good. This thing's looking great. Get rid of that thing. Again.
Ah, okay.
Now let's fix a problem that's actually on the line. Looks reasonably placed. Steaks. This one. That's the medium steak. Switch them up. Flatbed. And I'm gonna steal. Change the swell. Okay. Eventually, we'll see them just like move. Okay, there's our 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It also solves that problem there. We need them moving, so we got to stop that.
In time for the Olympic Games. The train is so popular that demand exceeds the existing offer by far. But the new route isn't making everyone happy. The residents living alongside the tracks are complaining about the noise. The increased passenger volume calls for several optimizations. The average speed needs to be increased, the route capacity enlarged, and waiting times reduced.
I see the line. Okay.
Laying out a Japanese garden is a fine art. Each stone, each tree, whatever the object, it symbolizes something else. The worldly on this side, and the otherworldly beyond. Divine and earthly beings, permanence and transience.
Yeah.
The gardens are precisely planned down to the last detail. Each individual object must be in equilibrium with every other one. Create perfect harmony.
Okay. More size. Oh, assets.
Satisfactory solutions for all kinds of challenges, but it remains your responsibility to attend to the customers and increase revenues, because the debts accumulated due to route construction still haven't been paid off yet, and people are only prepared to pay the downright hefty ticket prices when everything is the way it should be. Despite pleasing numbers of passengers, the construction debts are still far from paid off. Transport even more passengers in order to improve your balance sheet.
Okay. They just like steal all my money? Or I've just not been paying attention to the absolute loss we've had.
On the path to continuous improvement, the point is to avoid all activities that, although they consume resources, don't generate any value. They are the seven types of muda: overproduction, waiting time, superfluous transport, defective products, excessive inventory, unnecessary motion, and inappropriate processing.
I mean, the Lego exchange just leaves me a little bit of money, but... Dear God. Why did Shinkansen double itself?
Thank you.
trees now. Like there's three of these trees on each side. I've given up on symmetry. There's two of these trees.
Garden. Whoever enters it is instantly tranquility itself. Follow the teachings of Kaizen on the path to continuous improvement and avoid the seven types of muda at your business operation.
You don't like my switches? Are you talking about actual... Did I just go through it? Okay, so it's not referring to that. This is actually referring to that. Cannot connect all stations. Do you need this? Okay, something's wrong with this. Always push that button. Tokyo. Shima. Number 10. Amatsu. Hanamatsu. Why are you trying to get on? Oh, now I see why you messed up. Maybe I never actually ever put that down. Can't have passengers. I get rid of you. Right, we need to increase the accessibility of things. I don't know why you picked them there instead of right there. It makes absolutely no sense. Oh, you know why Tokyo doesn't have a passenger? No one can freaking get there. It just exists. Oh, this isn't Tokyo. There. Okay. There. And this is Shima. Looks good. One. My line. Especially after I had trouble establishing it. That looks good. Okay. Tokyo. Nothing. By 10. Yep. Have fun. How much here? And this is Matsu. Yep. More people on that line. How you doing? Doing good, it looks like.
Efficiency losses were able to be reduced to a minimum.
Okay. Still gonna continue this. This is going up. Myself a depot here. Let's get 10 of these. No. Yeah, 10. So that should be bringing me some good money now. I think I just have to get rid of Dr. Yellow. Doesn't really serve me any purpose. $2 million per stop? Nice.
Shown that potential for optimization exists in various sectors. Passengers are complaining that train cars are too cramped, the train stations overcrowded, and about the lack of culinary options in the bistro dining car. What's more, the trains ought to run more frequently.
Thank you.
That route didn't change.
Yeah, it's fine. This is Osaka. What am I doing? Okay. 5:15. Okay, that's good. All right. Catch vehicles. Not enough money. Okay. How's our line two? How much does it cost for one of these? $47 million. Done the fast route, I probably would be making that much money. But again, I don't think my can't afford another set of trains, really. Frequency's definitely problematic. $421 want to go to Hamas. Here we go. $12 million less. Okay. Regardless of how much we're putting on it.
definitely don't care how much money I am losing in terms of loans for this mission.
Though that reminds me about one section.
Wondering how I'm doing this? Oh my. Oh, we're up to 16 million. Nice. Loan interest is not important. Yeah, that button's gone now. I got 5 trains working. I don't know where they are or how they're doing it. They're doing it. This is just a waiting game at this point. Alright, I'm gonna put a skip for YouTube, so be thankful. What's a short and long budget? Okay. That is an old. I have to also figure out where the other part I need to cut. Or, yeah. When we crash, that's the other part. That's an Osaka. Both going to Hamatsu. That's going to Nagoya. Green 2 is probably getting me the good end of it. What? Did I just need a train to hit that limit that entire time? Cherry trees in spring. Okay. What the bull? I just need one train line that hit that limit that entire time. That was like 40 minutes of me waiting around for this train. The build-up train. I'm like, okay, let's just do something different, and then went. Okay. Alright, that is it for now. Thank you guys for joining me. I'll see you guys again next time. Have a good day. I don't know if I talked over it. I didn't have my headphones in.
By the Black Sea, in the last third of the 20th dawn in the land by the Black Sea. Mankind.
Yep. Okay. Thank you for joining me. Have a good day. Night. See you guys tomorrow.